The word of the Lord that came to the prophet Micah. Woe to them that devise iniquity and work evil, and they covet fields and take them by violence, and houses and take them away. So they oppress a man in his house, even a man in his heritage.